Testing small LEDs in constrained spaces on PCBs has always been a challenge for me. So I went ahead and invented these chopsticky testing tools, which are very practical to use and very easy to build as well. In this video, I'm going to show you how to build these and use these for testing different types of LEDs. Continue watching.
Like and subscribe to our epic content.